Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to discuss short stories by famous writers. In the topic la nama first nama paaka porradhu Rabindranath Tagore sir irukkaringala avara patti nama paaka poranga. Let's move on to the topic. Rabindranath Tagore was born on 7th May 1861 to Rabindranath Tagore and Sarada Devi in his parents. He was the youngest son, among 13 children. Who composed the national anthem of India and on the Nobel Prize for Literature. Was a multi-talent person, multi-talent personalities in every sense. Tagore was keen in spreading his ideological to the rest of the world. And hence Embarked. On a world tour lecturing in countries like Japan and the United States. Many of his work were made international thanks to a host of translation by famous international writer. After an extended period of suffering, Tagore died on August 7th, 1941, in the same Jorosanko mention in which he was brought up. Thank you for watching. Meet you in the next class.